Hey guys, it's JCX Trooper here, and yes, I am playing Battlefront 2, and I'm so excited to play the campaign, a walkthrough of it, so let's just get on in with the campaign. And guys, I'm going to be doing more recordings of Battlefront 2 tomorrow. I'll be posting one of probably maybe the gameplay, and then on Thursday, on Thanksgiving, a campaign of it, or maybe Wednesday a vlog at Disneyland. So yeah, that'd be cool. Can't wait for that. And I'll just let it go. And I'll be quiet for the cutscenes. I'll let it go.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ-626. VZ-626.
All right, let's see.
Your wing were advanced in the ID-9.
Oh, what is this? This is weird.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified.
Well, this is weird, guys. It's like C-3PO. It's the line.
We have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear.
Oh, this is weird.
That's not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
What is in here? Nothing. Where's the ventilation system? Let's see, guys. Oh, it's right here, duh. Oh, this is weird.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in our cell phone, right?
Very interesting. Meter says that rebels growing awareness of your presence. When it flashes, they are enter at full.
Hey, how's that description coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible. I'll pass it along.
Sure as hell made a lot of noise. Oh, it's from Admiral Ackbar.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Interesting. This is weird. It's like a little force field. This has to be like one of the coolest campaigns I played, and I haven't even gotten started with it, barely. They're gonna see me. There, you're gonna have to
join.
Hey, that's enough. You're locked up until after the storm. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Does she have a knife? Wait, does she have a knife? No, I think that's like a baton.
Get him.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be summoned.
I understand, Commander.
The invincible phase. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Alliance ships to
oh,
the
Oh, this is cool.
System. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from
there's an Ackbar right there. Let's see if we can see any Easter eggs.
Everything will fall apart.
Oh, here we go, guys. Here we go. Go, guys. Suppress the- Oh, wow, that guy just went through the wall. Can't go through that door. I wouldn't have to worry about this, guys. Let's go. Door panels, shoot panels to open or close the mine. Alright, let's get out of here. I thought this would work, but it didn't. Let's go. I'm almost dead.
Show me threats.
Right, breach. Oh, in here. Let's go. If you guys do enjoy these gameplays, just leave a like and subscribe, and I'll keep you rolling in with more videos.
Thank you. Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
All right, let's see. Oh. Sometime later. Here we go. Endor, Death Star staging ground. Death Star 2 staging ground. That's why everything went all bad.
Cover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
All right, that's pretty cool. We can unlock abilities. All right. Ooh, we get all these good weapons. Probably stick with the E11.
Shot that spot.
You should be hunting Imperials.
They're under us. Going loud.
What's taking so long?
Hydraulics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut.
Oh no, I hate this gun. Maybe I should never ran in there like that. I don't know why I ran in there like that. I don't like its damage though. Its damage is bad. Alright, let's try this again.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
Ooh.
Be careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
This guy's dead.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One in the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen bunker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
What's taking so long? Hydraulics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut. Can you open it? I think so. General Solo did a real no-
Oh, these takedowns. That bunker's clear.
More rebels. Wait for my signal.
Yes, Commander.
Rebel Commander, good night. Nice work here. No targets in vision. This is a clean sector.
There we go.
Commander, rebel reinforcements inbound.
Weapons free. Neutralize all targets.
Yes, Commander. Understood.
Alright. Let's eliminate these guys. Alright, that was pretty good. Just one death. That was terrible.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No. TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, the... permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of him.
Bunker is right here. Heavy weapons.
I have a visual on the patrol.
Get inside. Get
we should force them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Oh. Oh, I was in a roar. Roar! Don't care if I die.
Patrol neutralized.
Easy. What gun is this?
I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Alright. Let's go help out our friends, guys. Headshots are really good to get. Oh, those are your friends. A rocket launcher, don't mind if I do. See ya. What are we supposed to do?
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Officers will make their own allies if they deploy. Can't see anything. Come on, let's see. Oh, there's still a lot.
We're done here. Agent Miko, what's your position?
Ooh, I'm almost dead. Ooh, I'm almost dead.
On our way.
Rocket launcher already have. For the Empire.
The TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander.
We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark.
Let's go. Whoa, whoa. This heat on this gun is terrible. Oh my gosh, I missed that. Use whatever in my arsenal that I can. Alright, Zeus, I'm gonna get shot. There we go. There we go.
Rebels neutralized.
The platform is ours. Get to the lift. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Alright, let's go to the top.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it.
Not gonna wait for this guy, let's go. Man, it takes three shots, that'll be two.
Agent Miko, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Oh crap, there's a guy. Wow, there's a lot of rebels.
I'm right behind
Alright, we're good. Let's get in the TIE. There we go. There we go. Off into our ship. Completely destroyed.
Something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Oh, I forgot. Let me turn off inverted.
Adapt or die.
Alright.
Commander, we have a problem.
Oh! Oops. That was my fault. Of course it's my fault.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
If you tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change. Just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
This is where it gets all trippy.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive.
It's just so much destruction, guys. Uh-oh.
Agent Hask, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems. Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power. Bombers are making their attack run now.
All right, one more. Oh yeah, it's done. Easy.
Agent Hask, status report.
We have the rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engine.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
What is Agent Miko doing? Oh no, it's not what I want. Woo!
I got more bombers on my scanner.
Oh, that's a lot of bombers. Whoa, with all this debris, it is so hard to fly.
Wish to see me, sir.
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance.
There we
These
go.
These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corpus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Here we go. So we're gonna intercept this enemy corvette, and we will destroy it, as our commanding officer said, or dad said.
Yes, Commander. Dad. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on it. Blockade runner destroyed.
Commander Versio, this is Moff Wraith. Rebel iron cannons have disabled the Dauntless.
Commander. I see numerous rebel transports headed for the Dauntless.
Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
Oops, I accidentally pre-fired there. Oh crap, there's still another dude on him. Alright.
You're clear, Agent Hask.
Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Time to take out those Rebel Ion cannons.
You are clear, Commander. Get to that hangar.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
All right, let's board the ship. Let's just try this last one.
Target down.
Oh gosh. There we go. Just had to make sure. There we go. Alright guys. So if you guys are enjoying this video, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll be rolling on with more videos. Oh, okay. Alright, that shotgun's not very good at all. Disruption. Oh, I'm gonna use the shield. Or throw. Yeah, we'll use that instead. Yeah, that'll be way better. Oh my. Get the hell out of there. Alright. There we go, guys. So we did get it. I shot him in the face. Let's slice the console, guys. Alright. Alright, the cooling cell is going down. Oh, there we go. There's too much guys though, guys.
Heavy weapons on that rebel.
Man, Agent Hass cannot take care of these guys. Oh, I don't like using the shotgun for that. I don't know why. There we go. I can't even get rid of it.
Didn't mean that.
Blast that cooling cell, Commander. Oh! Are you alright?
Better.
Second cell is all yours, Commander.
There we go, we'll slice this.
Slice it, Joy.
Alright, let's protect the droid once again. Agent Hask, come on. Come on, Agent Hask. You're supposed to... Wow. Agent Hask couldn't do his job. He seriously cannot do his job. Alright, let's go again.
We need to hit that cooling cell.
You're up. Alright, come on, Agent Hass. Oh, a turret. We could use this. Why not? Not use a turret. Dude, this Agent Hass cannot be stupid. Oh, I don't want to do it. There we go. Explosive is down, guys.
Exactly as planned.
Oh yeah, sure.
Uh-oh.
Is this part of the plan?
Grab onto something! Drag the shield!
Come outside!
Save, barely.
Dauntless has regained power, but the docking clamps have locked us in place.
How can we help, sir?
You destroy the control source, keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir. Agent Half, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Good. The rebels must...
Whoa, that was very weird.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control. Commander, fighters inbound. Destroy those ships!
You know, if we can disable their cruiser, we can learn quite a bit from our enemy.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail. Quite right, Agent Hask. Order cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission. Excellent. The satellites are one step closer to safety.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on questions, Commander. Release my ship.
Alright guys, so... Alright, it's free now. That's good. Alright guys, so that's good. Everything good. The Dauntless, we just released the Dauntless 3. There we go, guys.
Marvelous work today, Commander. Your father will be proud.
The satellites of Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Alright. Philo, uncolonized planet. Pilio. Oh, that's like a cool planet. R2-D2 is there with Luke, it looks like. Yep.
If the Empire's here, what I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. Scanner's probably spotted us.
Oh, whoa, I'm Luke. Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna end it there. If you guys do want to see more campaign, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll do another campaign, on Thursday, on Thanksgiving Day. So, see you guys later. Goodbye.